Oh, we got some stuff going on in this queue, dude.
Damn, because you know why? It's 8 o'clock. That's late in some places.
It is. We got some stuff. We gotta talk to. Okay, so Darb, 48 years old,
okay,
from Missouri, is having issues with his grandson.
48?
Let's see what's up.
What's he doing? That's a good age.
Hello?
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 Darb, is that you?
Yes, it's me, Darb. You can call me Brad for short.
Okay, how's it going, Brad?
Bradford, sorry.
Bradford.
But, I'm a long time, first time caller.
What's going on, man?
And, not much. I just, you know, wanted to call in and talk about my grandson, my little buddy. But before I get into that, I just wanted to say I really enjoy y'all show, and, you know, God bless Allison, and God bless you too, Lyle.
Thanks, man.
Her dog she talked about earlier, Molly, and I just want to say God bless Molly. And you guys are doing a really good job. And, you know, God bless Kate Buster and the Nightbot, and, you know, Legion Kings and the Gorn Lord and OG Bat Cow, and God bless Macho Man and Bret Hart and Owen Wilson, and God bless Richard Christie, Sal, Howard Stern, and Robin, and God bless the Kansas City Chiefs, and God bless Jesus, Joseph,
so
and
Brad.
Moses. Without them, we wouldn't have God. And, you know, God bless G.G. Allen, you know, rest his soul.
So Brad.
G.G.
Yeah. So Brad.
God bless KFC and Taco Bell.
Brad. Brad. Oh, he hung up. I feel like...
God bless G.G. Allen.
You know G.G. Allen, right?
Of course I do.
He, like, takes shits on stage and stuff.
He's dead now. Now people take shits on his grave.
And that's probably what he would have wanted.
No, that's what he wanted. They do it. He probably loves it.
You know what upsets me is when people hang up on the bit. It's like, you can do it. I don't care. But if you're going to... Listen, if you're going to call in... and do a troll or a bit, I don't care. But don't hang up. Let's talk, for God's sakes.
And, make it funny.
I don't even care if it's funny or not. I just when they hang up, it's like we could have gotten into something.
Yeah, but you know what? It was a nice palate cleanser.
It was. But who was that guy? I have so many questions.
I love how it was, like, Kansas City Chiefs, G.G. Allen. I feel like he said Taco Bell as well.
You did say Taco Bell.
I love that. Like, God bless Taco
Bell.
But
he was so scared. It was very... why was he scared? He was, like, scared. He thought that we were going to get, like, mad at him. I'm not mad at you.
No, we agree, though. We agree. Like, God bless Taco Bell.
Why? I don't know why he, like, was... He thought he was going to get in trouble if he didn't, like, hang up immediately. Like, that's not... We're going
to
talk.
Maybe you just need to get it out. Maybe you just need to do some blessings and hang up. You know?
Let's talk to another person.
Okay.
Okay. Hold on.
This is the most comfortable outfit.
Yeah, it's nice, right?
What if I rebranded and then I'm just like a gecko DJ?
Please do it. We need more visibility, geckos.
Alizard Wonderland.
Alizard Wonderland. That's the name of this episode.
Wow, 10 out of 10.
Okay, hold on. By the way, Brandon, we're keeping that call. Okay, we're keeping it.
That's good.
Highlight it. All right, hold on. This is kind of interesting.